Team Panalo, we are in the building, and let me just tell y'all, it has been super hard to not check out the Easy Mill new album. It has been almost impossible, but I have yet to do so. So today I will be reacting to two songs off of his album. We will be reacting to Rapture and Can You Keep a Secret? Shh. Can you keep a secret? But yeah, I am excited about this. We know how talented our boy Easy Mill is, man. And I just want to know, what's gonna be the vibes of this song, of these songs, not this song, these songs, because the man can do any genre, any style, any type of music. These can be rock songs, they can be rap songs, they can be R&B songs, they can be pop songs. You never know what you are gonna get from Easy Mill. You know that you're gonna get pure greatness, but the only way we gonna know how these songs are is if we check it out. So let's go. Can't y'all tell I'm so excited?
Where are you? Slashy?
Uh-oh, Slashy. Slashy main trouble, man. Slashy in beast mode. Okay. Didn't I tell y'all? You never know what you're gonna get. Is this the whole song gonna be like this? Whoa, 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 whoa. Is the whole song gonna be like this? Oh my God. Okay, Easy. Okay, Easy. Completely different song than what we reacted to yesterday, man. This is crazy, man. I'm telling y'all. I'm telling y'all. Easy Mill. It's the man. You feel me? Easy Mill is the man. Let's go, man. Don't sleep on him. Easy Mill, hold on, you sound different right there. Okay. You sound different right there. Don't even sound like you. Feed your nerves. bro. That's scary. How can you do that with your voice, Easy? I like this. I like the storytelling. Yeah, I like the storytelling. You dig? I like the storytelling, man. Like, this is... Wow. Wow. Definitely gonna have to check this out with some subtitles, you heard? Because I couldn't understand everything that was being said. But it all sounded phenomenal. It all sounded great, man. You know, when you listen to, like, the... Sometimes it's hard to make out. But we all still enjoy it if you like that style of music. And me, I like all different styles of music. But this is just something that showcases how versatile Easy Mill is. How creative he is. And just his pure talent. Like, he's a superstar. He's a superstar. And that is all facts. But, look. We about to check out Can You Keep a Secret? Let's go. Let's see what vibes this one is about to be on. Can you keep a secret? Bro, what? We just starting it off like, can you keep a secret? Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay.
Once upon a time in the land far, far away, ooh, ooh.
So easy, real quick. You go from Rapture to Can You Keep a Secret? And it just sounds completely different? Like, it sounds like two completely different artists. Talented, bro. Oh my God. There is always a variety when it comes to an Easy Mill album. It's something for everybody on Easy Mill's albums. You feel me? Okay, let's go. Okay, Easy? for some reason, I'm getting like a Justin Timberlake vibe off of this one. Like the suit and tie, for some odd reason, I don't even know. Maybe it's his delivery, I don't know. But for some reason, I'm just getting a JT vibe off of this. I don't know. I don't know why. I just am. Like, man, come on, let's get it. Got a little jazz vibe. Easy Mill built different. Easy Mill is built different, man. Stop sleeping on him if you're sleeping. The boy is talented. The boy is a musical genius. And he's just going to continue to get better and better. He already great, but he's going to get better and better. Can you imagine that? It's crazy. Look, man, I hope y'all enjoyed these reactions, man. Thank you to everybody that will watch it, man. Team Panalo, we in the building. Make sure y'all continue to show y'all support to Easy Mill. Like I said, man, I am having trouble with not just, you know, checking out the album when I'm working. I was working hard today, man, and I still didn't check out the album. That's crazy. Can you believe that? But I'm going to continue to try it and not check it out and react to everything. But I just can't make no promises, man, that it's going to be done. But I think we only got like 4 more songs off the album left to do. So I'm going to try. But yeah, man, this has been another The Rage and the Worst Reaction. Make sure y'all stay safe out there. Have fun. Be happy. Peace. Yeah.